The differences between traditional old-school bodybuilding versus new school should have been glaring enough by now. But for those just cracking their knuckles to get started on a first-ever bodybuilding course, it might be useful to clarify these. They might not be so clear, cut and dried to you after all. It's necessary to begin this article off by briefly explaining just what is meant by old school. Not every millennial may know this off the bat. But it's fair to be introducing you to the modern bodybuilding techniques as well. Differences between the old and the new can be highlighted by listing both their features. So what is old school? The internet will be awash with numerous interpretations of the old school thought processes and its subsequent actions. In drawing your own independent conclusions to 9 key differences between old school bodybuilding versus new school techniques, I'd suggest that you sample a few of those interpretations and see how they would apply to your own lifestyle. That goes for both workout plans and the diet you would want to follow in order to be successful. So a brief intro to modern bodybuilding techniques. Or not. Here with a brief intro to modern bodybuilding techniques as they apply to the modern lifestyle. Stationary equipment has ability to carry out number of bodybuilding exercises. Bodybuilding training schedule, scientifically drawn up using computer software. Personal trainers, no longer human and AI coach, now accurately records activities. Weekly meal plans, now more specifically aligned to DNA, immune system and current muscle to fat ratios. Intro to 9 key differences. As I mentioned earlier, the best way for me to draw comparisons to the 9 key differences between old school bodybuilding versus new school techniques is to highlight these point by point under its own separate headings. The first 4 key differences will be focused on the old, while the remaining 5 closes out the article by emphasizing what's new in the world of weight training and bodybuilding, and similar training pursuits. For the time being, I'll have you know that I'm more inclined towards the old school features. But don't let that influence you. Intro to old school features. I would not wish for my personal preferences to blatantly influence your decision making. Henceforth, I will endeavor to remain as neutral and objective as possible throughout the remainder of this article. For me personally, adapting to old-school training methods came easily enough owing to my age. 4 old-school features. It also has something to do with socioeconomic circumstances. Favors poor man in the street, he does not have budget to train at state-of-the-art city gym, but can train in his own backyard if you will. Bodybuilding equipment easier to use, there is nothing pretentious about the equipment and free weights can be utilized at will. Required meal plan can be cost-effective too, the required but basic meal ingredients can be cheaper and should always be in season. More flexibility with scheduling allowed, this fits the modern lifestyle like a glove as well. Available free time can be utilized constructively. Intro to new school. Even if only 30 minutes of training time is available, the new school freewheeling tactics are all geared towards saving its users as much time as possible. Indeed, old school maestros could be rolling on their mats when they learned that what would have taken them, say, 10 days to 2 weeks to achieve could now be achieved in little more than a week. 5 new school features. Timed exercises. Back in the day, it would always have been difficult to time your reps. To get that right, you'd have to have a coach standing by with a stopwatch. Even today, not everyone, including me, has that luxury. But today's uber-modern sports watches that you wear around your wrist don't need to be expensive. You can time yourself perfectly, and when the proverbial beeper goes off, you know you're done with your reps. Modern equipment, it can take time to master the complexities of the latest gym equipment. But once you're there, you can get on with your bodybuilding workout guns blazing. Just one apparatus now allows you to carry out a variety of exercises all in one sitting. For those pressed for time, this is a help. More importantly, however, is the fact that working out on the state-of-the-art equipment could be safer, provided of course, that you've trained yourself properly to operate it. Clothing. Today's clothing is non-restrictive. From tank top to sneakers. But for the beginner on a shoestring budget, they can be expensive. One way around this is to drop the brand, you know, those iconic sports brands that the youngsters of today go after. Because that's where most of the expense comes in. Clothing is, however, more streamlined and breathable, allowing the body to sweat a lot more easily. Selective dieting, with the right computer software in use by the qualified nutritionist, it is now possible to formulate an exact weekly eating plan that almost perfectly matches your body's unique muscle-to-fat ratios, as well as DNA and genetic disposition. Apart from allowing you to become more efficient during your weight training regime, you're also at low risk in contracting illnesses and diseases. And then those supplements, it had to happen sooner or later. The subject of supplements had to come up. The reasons for using them have been well publicized, from helping to restore lost energy reserves from overexertion to compensating for the modern lifestyle's shortcomings. But the research and development is leading to the production of more natural and organic supplements that would be safer to consume. Provided, of course, that you are always following the product label's instructions. Well, speaking of the time, it's time to go. I hope this article was clear enough in sounding off just a handful of differences between what's still old school and what's now in. Hope you enjoyed your read. And that's a wrap. So like and share this video for more in the future. Be sure to head over to my website at tacticalelitefitness.com for more advice on how to build serious muscle mass with workouts and diet plans.